Welcome back to another video of Silent Hill 2 Remake. Anyway, let's play. The last thing we did is we dropped the thing down. And we'll follow right along. Whoa. Okay. There's Maria. Let's see if she has anything to say. Maybe she will show her nips to us. Hey, hey, hey. Hey, hey, I guess she won't. I don't know if she want to. So I guess it's time to rotate this bad boy. Oh, there's a path up there. We haven't gone up there yet. We went to... Is that an icon? Looks like a peepee. Looks like a peepee icon. There we go, PP icon. There we go. Let's see what we got here. We're still trying to figure out a way to Maria. Dude, that's so creepy. Scrabble another Severinsky. So I guess that's where we need to go. Well, we can't look through it though. What the heck? It looks like a glass. It like zooms in the closer we look. Get off me, bitch. Only Maria may jump on me like that. Okay, we got back to the save point. Dude, we have 17 syringes, man. Open a can of whoopies. At least they're not exploding. Okay, he's busy drawing the map. Just like the original. Yeah, and the original permit has is here also. You don't fight him, you just run from him. We need like a chain key. If I was aiming better on a controller, I would have had him. Bro, this is so creepy. Biatch. What is he doing? He wants help. Help time's over. Don't want to help too much. I step on bitches. What, that's me. Why does our wall look so creepy, dude? There's the small key. Let's see then. So this is the shortcut we opened. Still have to find Maria. Maria. Oh, baby, when you talk like that, you make a woman go mad. Wait, we're back at the start? What are you looking at there? So that's where you'd see the small key. Why are we going back though? Like, it just opens up the gate. Okay, there it is. Why do we feel so far away now from it? What have you done? Flick on the switch, man. It's so dark in here. Look at this. What the heck? Who's there? Why can't I crawl, eh? Oh, there's something blocking the way. Okay, so... seems like we were close to the right place, it's just... not good enough, I guess. Just keep going left. Boom, so that's done. A miss, baby. And then another miss. Because I'm too sexy for that shirt. Okay, so this is where we gotta be, but somewhere here... no. So that door is locked. So now what? That door is locked, bro. And doesn't even show like we need an item or something. Okay, so... then I think we have to be here. Because I feel like this is the only place we haven't really checked out thoroughly, if that makes sense. Goodness. No, no, we definitely checked out this place. Dude, what am I not seeing here? You need to draw out this whole place. So we haven't been here yet, so that was what we were missing. That doesn't sound too good. It has to be Pyramid Head. No items. Look like a door. His head moved. It didn't. Hey. You know who it is. Open, bro. Goodness, he's still looking somewhere. No. Another photo of doom. Whole world ahead of us. Okay, Uncle Pyramid Head, let's go again, dude. It's just you and me, baby. Ain't nothing but mammals to live. Not allowed to come in this room, right? Not allowed, sir. What the fuck? So I think that's a wall we need to break, bro. Bye, have a great time. Oi! Baby, come back. There we go. Yeah. prudeness. Why you hurt me? I'm a good person. I mean, I meant to say triple kill. Okay, so I think that is where Maria is. So it's better to run away from her. Get that, you know. Because why not? The further we are from her, the better. Okay, we're not at Maria yet. Wire cutter. Okay, so this door straight. Goodness. Bro, this must be the longer way. Running straight here, I think. Right, because we have to go all the way there again. Like, it's just, I think it's just faster just turning around. Turn around. We open up the shortcut, so... I'm sure we have to get past Pyramid Head again, but I think that's easier. Or faster. Don't look at me. I got so fast. I'm a professional wire cutter. Wait, what? Where's my Maria, dude? Maybe I land on her lap. Who knows? Are you kidding me? We jumped from a different location. How are we back here? Maria. Is your gate open now? I mean, I got wire cutters. Maybe I can cut through this jail cell there. You are too much to handle, girl. You are way too calm. So let's check out. No door there. It shows down there a triangle icon looking downwards. So let us do eat. There we go. I'm too good at video games. Bro. Wait a minute. It didn't work. Triangle upwards with a plus sign. What is that icon there? Maybe there's another one? Could be that one. Dude, the sign is downwards, man, not upwards. It's like I'm just not winning, dude. What the heck? I didn't input anything and just rotated the whole time. Maybe after a certain amount, it's like, dude, come on, you struggle too much? Yeah, triangle down. Why is there two icons that look exactly the same? Your best buddy. It's not this one. Because the legs is not out. Or the bottom part is not out. Wow, dude, it took me so long. I don't know what I did wrong the whole time. Why do I feel like we've been here? Oh, it's a different door now. What the damn hell? Maria, Maria. Oh, baby, when you talk like that. Before we go, go. Oops, wrong buttons. Bye, have a great time. Oh, shit. Job's done. Oh, I think Pyramid Head just farted. Goodness. Hello, baby. Hello, baby. Free ammo. Remember that fart again. I think I just heard Pyramid Head, dude. Oh, Oh, it's these guys. Not even close, baby. My dogs is going crazy again. Is it gonna fart again? I guess not this time. Not even close, baby. What do I need to do, huh? Do I need to damage him? Oh, he needs to be close. So they're not scared of me, they're scared of him. Hey, show me those nips. Goodbye, my lover. You have been the one. Now I prefer humming, because now it's just quiet. What? I just heard a female breathe again.
What the hell?
There we go, I got a new melee weapon, dude. I can't swing it. Why is the camera always so weird in this game, dude? Like... like, if you want to turn right, you have to look where the camera is pointing at. You can't push a box wherever you want. Like, it has to be... like, you shouldn't touch the camera at all, if that makes sense. When you have an object in your hand. Traitor. Fallon drank one last bottle of ale before he was executed and laid here to his eternal rest. So only have one option. Down we go. Nothing else behind us, no? Well, this door looks friendly.
Couldn't leave well enough alone, huh? You just had to follow me all the way out here. How many times do I have to kill you?
Eddie.
Whoa,
Eddie. It's me.
Oh. Hi, James.
Eddie. What are you doing?
What's it look like I'm doing? You fat, disgusting piece of shit! You make me sick! You gonna cry, fat ass? You gonna run to your mama? waste of skin. Why don't you just kill yourself? Well, maybe he was right. Maybe I am nothing but a fat, disgusting piece of shit. But you know what? It doesn't matter if you're smart, dumb, ugly, pretty. It's all the same once you're dead. And a corpse can't laugh!
Eddie.
What's that? You want to talk down to me some more? Tell me to relax? You're just like the rest of them, James.
No, I don't want...
Shut up! You think I'm stupid. You think I don't see it. But you've been laughing at me all along. Ever since we first met. But you ain't laughing now, are you?
You need help, Eddie.
Don't get all holy on me, James. This town called you too. You and me, we're the same. We're not like other people, don't you know that? Well, you're about to find out.
Alright, so I assume it's gonna be the Eddie boss fight now. Just like the original.
Do you know what it does to you, James? When you're hated, picked on, spit on? Just because of the way you look? Yeah, I ran away after I killed that dog. But you know what? It was fun! It tried to chew its own guts up. Finally died all curled up in a ball. Then he came after me. I shot him too, right in the leg. He cried more than the dog. And now it's your turn, James.
For a fatty, he's very, agile, dude. Oh man, I whiffed. James, how's he outrunning you, man? He's 7 times your size, bro. Bye, have a great time. Can we take his gun? I assume we can't. That was a pretty cool boss fight, gotta be honest. Can we take a swim? Hold L2 to use paddle. Okay. So just like the original, you don't see anything if you look around. other than just a light in the distance. And it's your sense of direction. Because if I'm not mistaken now, we're going to the hotel. The boat. If it was me in real life, I would first fall into the water before I get off the boat, you know. This is not that easy just to climb off. Lakeview boat rentals. Spend unfortunate moments. Unforgettable, there we go, moments on Tulaka Lake. These waters will bring you peace. $15. Alright. What if you're like me and you're at Broke Beach? What then? I guess then you would just watch other people row the boat. So what do I remember from the original in this area? I think there was like three pieces we had to get. I can't remember what exactly it was. As the cold draws near, they abandon their old nests to return in time. This section of the garden is closed for maintenance. Sorry for the inconvenience. Yeah, I remember it has something to do with music. Like you had to get like three different notes or something. And if I'm not mistaken, one of the notes is outside. There's a light above. I'll take the rotten apple? Sure. Lone, one of the east, out of the water safely, safety, now lost, out of breath. We're gonna find the little girl playing piano. And then we'll finally be able to talk to her a little bit. Okay, we got the map of the area now.
Mary.
Waiting for you. 512. Okay, we got a key already. Room 312. Mr. James Sunderland, regarding the videotape you left in your room during your last stay, I'm glad to inform you that we have recovered the item and moved it to the employee section on the first floor. The tape is stored within the hotel safe to be returned to your earliest convenience. This is what we have to resolve. This is the puzzle. You see, we need three items. And I think that fish we saw outside is one of them. Remember that strange book you found it earlier? Some very odd-looking man came in a few hours back, claimed it belonged to him. Honestly, I didn't feel like arguing. I wanted to be through with this, through with him as soon as I could, so I gave it to him. I'm not sure how he even knew it was here. I don't think he was ever a guest here. I would have remembered. Can't get it out of my head. All right.
Did I scare you?
Yeah, you did. I guess I deserved it, huh? The fart face that I am.
Maybe. Then again, maybe you're not so bad. Just annoying.
Uh-huh. So, you got any other things planned? I think I saw a dark room back there you could lock me up in.
No. I think you've had enough. For now.
Well, that's reassuring.
Besides, I need your help finding Mary. She's here, isn't she? Come on, tell me.
I wish I knew.
But she said it in her letter.
Wait. So there really is a letter?
Oh, yeah. Want to read it? Just don't tell Rachel, okay?
Who's Rachel?
She's our nurse. I, took it from her locker.
My dearest Laura. I'm leaving this letter with Rachel to give to you after I'm gone. I'm far away now, in a quiet, beautiful place. Please forgive me for not saying goodbye before I left. Be well, Laura. Don't be too hard on the sisters. And Laura, about James. I know you hate him because you think he isn't nice to me, but please, give him a chance. It's true, he can be a little surly sometimes, and he doesn't laugh much. But underneath, he's a really sweet person. I love you, Laura. I love you like my very own daughter. I wish things were different. I wish we could be happy together, like we talked about. Even so, I know you will have a good life. You're a strong, smart, beautiful girl. Happy 8th birthday, Laura. Your friend, Mary.
Laura, how old are you?
I turned 8 last week.
That means Mary couldn't have died 3 years ago. Could she really be here? Is this the quiet, beautiful place she was talking about?
Me and Mary talked a lot about Silent Hill. She even showed me all her pictures. She really wanted to come back. She also talked a lot about you, you know? She even...
What? What is it?
Well, it kind of was his other letter. I think the one was for you. The envelope had your name on it.
Did you read it?
I wanted to. This one time, I almost did. Figured you didn't deserve to have it. But then I thought, Mary wouldn't want me to keep it from you. So I just sort of kept it for you. Here.
It's empty. Laura, there's nothing in it.
What? But I didn't take it, I swear.
Well, where is it then?
I must have lost it. I gotta find it.
Laura!
Baby, come back. A happy dog and a bunny. So I guess we're the dog. Can I play piano now? Well done, dude. 10 out of 10. Can you play this? I'll take it as a no, dude. Okay, so let's continue on. Seems to be a door here. Figures. Where's doors we haven't tried yet? Wait, we're gonna open up that door? We just want to get all doors marked, guys. Like, it's... The game becomes 5 times easier once everything is marked. Thank you. In loving memory of Sean Mitchell, the family regret to inform you of this passing. The funeral service will be held at St. Stella Church in South Vale, intersection of Nathan Avenue and Neely Street at 11 a.m. Following the service, we will hold a small reception at Sean's family home. So we need a key for here, and it shows no smoking sign. Almost didn't see that. Don't mind my 3 FPS. Just give this game a minute. Alright, there we go, we're back to normal, baby. Okay, I think his head turned here. No. One behind us also. It's hard to shoot with 3 FPS. Very unoptimized game, dude. Played The Last of Us 2. No, no, that was on PlayStation. Never mind. Another door that needs a key. Is this a weed farm? We have a key, sunrise wing key. Hedera Helix seems to have some kind of a pest. Separate from the rest of the plants or they'll all die. So we already was there. This circle here now. Give it the rotten apple, dude. Maybe the door unlocks. Aftermath. 21. We can try this. Okay, so that is this whole level now, this whole floor. So do we go up or down first? I think let's go down. Note to staff, be sure to clean up the fireplace in the conference room. Storage 107. Don't see conference room here. Okay, so we need to go up. Dude, he was looking at something, man. Stairs, dude. Goodness. They gave me a fright. 202. And a non-rotten apple. Actually called ripe apple. So, is this the conference room? No, it's the hall. Oh, that's a very strong windows. I need to install. Hello, baby. A medical record patient MSS. Say hello to my little friend. Five FPS, it's fun to goody. Stairs, goodness. So many stairs. chill, James. Goodness. Before you hurt yourself. That must be upstairs, dude. Where did that one come from? See, those are the music boxes we had to deal with. Room 107, note to staff, since it's taking you this long to get to the conference room, you might as well just drop by room 107. I'm leaving you the key. One of the guests has made quite a mess. I don't know why, but he seemed way more tankier than the ones before. Goodness. Might be a book we need, I don't know. A bottle of water. Okay, we're back to the original side, it seems. Okay, so we want to go to... That sounds so creepy. Employee elevator. Let's go to 107. It's acting like we haven't been here yet. So many enemies. Note to staff, and while you're at it, be sure to sweep up the leaves out in the garden. Then you can get back to the fireplace. Bitch, I whoop your ass. Lay still, buddy. Huh? Where's the leaves I need to sweep at the garden? Fireplace key. Well, there's the leaves. We have no interact button on that. Okay, so now I assume we gotta go up again. Since we have the fireplace key. No, no, not that way. Oh, what is this? Save room. Stalwart of the end. It's the end. The one who soared. Alice Burrow is... A revelations, a new understanding. Oh. We only have 3 books, then. Pride Before the Fall. Leonardo E. How would I know what's supposed to go where? You just play until you get it, dude.
I want to play a game.
Photo 2, what I'm supposed to see are blood at the foot of the door. Room 212, well 212, 217, sorry. We were just there, bro. Well, the light that works is at the garden. I tried to get to it, but I couldn't. Vanity mirror. Doesn't mark the suitcase, it marks the mirror that needs the light. It's like, are you kidding me? Alright, so. The fireplace is one staircase higher, but before we go there, let us go to this place. I'm pressing heal, you retard. What are you looking at? Right. So many doors you have to check still. Oh my goodness. Came out of nowhere, bro. Literally came out of nowhere. Okay, let's just, while we're close. Nailed it. Apparently, if you scream like a girl, you hit harder. That's how it sounds like when he hits. Chill, my buddy. Can't go through the window as well. The curtains be strong, yo. Place doesn't have a bed. I don't think we have a 202 key. Oh, we do. Aye. Puzzle time. The heck? Oh, we're missing a piece. So we need to find a mirror still. Or just a piece of glass. There we go. This game is hard as hell, son. What the heck? So now what? Something happened on the other side of the wall? got the snow figurine. This door opened, I think. It was locked before. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness, bro. One down. Okay. Spooky. We still have to get that light bulb. That's in the garden. Did you break it?
God damn it.
Didn't, okay. What the? We got him. Now that lady had to have fake lips, right? That had to be fake lips, dude. Goodness. She was lip and no face. 80% lip, 20% face. What the damn hell? Come on, my buddy. It looks like I've been here already also. Oh. That better be paint. Or tomato sauce. So one of these things wasn't the photo. So either we should get like a letter here or a number. I think it's letters, right? Maybe that can is the combine. Can it be paint with hand? Okay, so we need like a brush, I think. Yes. /312 Where is this 312? I dodged at the right time, bro. I should have played this game with mouse and keyboard. But now I won't know any controls. Listen! Thank you. Bolt cutters. For who? Ah. What do you mean bolt cutters can't work, dude? ...100% sure it can. So we need one more. So the only key we have that I know of right now is 312. And then we have bolt cutters. Like, I don't even have a clue where to use that. There's a gate. We need to get this light. Never mind. I'm good at video games, okay? Chill. So now we can get this light. Large one of the west. Tempted. By the lure's appeal, failed to resist it. Okay, so now we have the light bulb, which is on the second floor. And then we have to type in passwords that I have no clue what they even are. So, right. Excuse me? Oh, there we go. Huh? Cannot be opened by oh, we have to open the can. Huh. Okay. Still have a key that's like 312. See, I'm looking at the left side here, right? It's 316, 17, 18, 19. Then in the middle top, it shows 15, 14, 13. Then we have 11 on the top right corner. Ah, there it is. I'm waiting. So that's the last thing we get, is the padlock. Since we already have the key to go there. So we're missing like one thing from this puzzle. And it's the mirror. To use the red paint, we need some sort of can opener, per se. I don't know if I went into the room and just didn't look there. Let's just see here. I mean, dude, I have a shotgun. I have a pipe. And I can think of so many ways to open up this can. Leg is sticking out. Yeah, I don't know, guys. I'm not too sure. But I think it's a great spot to end this video. So hopefully you guys did enjoy today's video. If you did, please make sure to leave a like. It really does help a lot. Subscribe if you're new. And I'll catch you in the next one. Peace.